A very happy Friday from the South Florida Fair, going on for 101 years. Take a look at the Midway, ready to go, ready for the grand opening today at noontime. The ride's bigger and better this year, and the expo, they're focusing on D.C. It's going to be great. It's going to be chilly, though. Take a look at these temperatures we woke up to this morning. Mid to upper 40s on the Treasure Coast, and lower 50s for the most part in Palm Beach County. We're only going to hit a high today of about 70 degrees. We will see a lot of sun, and things will brighten up. There's still some residual clouds this morning, but looking better this afternoon. Winds brisk and out of the northwest at 10 to 15 miles an hour. More cloud cover by the weekend. It looks like a slight chance of a shower or two, so get outside today and enjoy the sun, and check out the South Florida Fair going on for the next 2 weeks, opening at noon each day.